It's amazing how players respond to adversity, and here are trouble-torn Hull City registering their third win in a row without conceding a single goal. Steve Swales' through ball should have been cut out by Matt Redmile. When it wasn't, Rodney Rowe gleefully potted his second goal on successive Saturdays. And Rowe was at the core of Hull's second before half-time. Swales up and under predictably landed on the head of football's loftiest player, Kevin Francis. Rowe then juggled and flicked, and Francis took it in his stride to steer Hull closer to the playoff zone. Amazing.